Jim Shaw again here at Crystal Group. Wanted to spend just a couple of moments in talking about some of the base raw materials that we use for constructing our servers, and that is a 6000 series aluminum. And we use a couple of different kinds of materials, but we use a lot of extrusions. That gives us essentially a net-to-shape product. And the way that we've designed the server is essentially so that you can make it very modular. You can cut it shorter or longer, just depending on whatever it is that you need. So we have here in the facility a full machine shop that does nothing but machine aluminums, whether it's in extruded form, or if we walk over here, we can kind of see what's what we have for bar stock too. So the bar stock material, again, is all 6000 series aluminum. Essentially 6061 base materials, so extremely high strength, aircraft grade, strain hardened structural aluminum. Lots and lots of bar stock here, and essentially we make whatever it is that we need based on what the size and shape is. Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.